San Antonio is getting its second nonstop flight to New York's Kennedy International Airport. American Airlines will begin the service on Valentine's Day. Delta already offers a nonstop from SAT to JFK. The new service will allow passengers to fly to New York and return the same day. Bruce Leslie finished up 12 years of leading the Alamo College's district this week, retiring as chancellor with a $45,000 bonus. That's the maximum possible written into his contract and approved by the district's board. The bonus was awarded on the basis that Leslie achieved 4 out of 5 goals in the contract's incentive plan. The 1920s era Beacon Hill Elementary School will be the focus next month as the Historic Design and Review Commission considers a historic designation for the building. The school is in the SAISD, which wants it torn down. If it's deemed historic, the district could be forced to restore the building. That would cost about $5 million.